It was so random.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map? Looks like our map. Huh. I'll just jot that down.
I'm just going all over the place. I don't have no idea if we're even supposed to be here.
Another token for my collection.
I don't even know if we're supposed to be here. I'm just going all over the place. Y'all forgive me.
What about the symbols up there? Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
I'm just meddling.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11 all in all.
So let me see. I went over here in the middle by accident. Found a token.
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
I wasted all my bullets trying to figure out a puzzle, so we might die.
Waiting on Cobra 8. How many men are in here? All of them. They're all in here.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
I wish I didn't waste my bullets. But I did. So how are we gonna get out of this? I don't know. How are we gonna get out of this? There's one. In the grass. We can do this. It's gonna be hard to do, but we can do it. I think we can do it. It's gonna be rather difficult though. Because I didn't mark everybody yet. So it's gonna be kind of difficult to do. And that sounds pistol. I need that. Yes. Thank you for these crates, my G. And now I gotta find out where the other dudes are. That's the dude right there. He almost see me. Hello.
What the? What's that?
Shit! I got it!
They're all gone!
Okay.
That
was a bad idea, but I didn't know what else to do. Because I ran around for 5 minutes and wasn't nobody there. So? I did the only thing I could do. I did something stupid.
Get
because the stupid thing seemed like the good idea at the time. It wasn't. It wasn't a good idea. I felt like it was a good idea to do at the time because wasn't nobody making noise.
Hang on.
I have found him!
What? Okay, he had on the helmet. He had on the helmet.
Son of a... Blasphemy life.
There is no escape! Put them down!
Huh? Nigga up on me.
Okay.
But I'm proud of us, man. We're getting through it.
The site's clear. Not cool. Bad, Fraser. There's hope for you yet. Thank
well, you.
Well,
you know, I do what I do, what I can do it, how I can do it, how I want to do it.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good.
Okay. You did it. Got down right, I
did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Yep. Why does everything have to collapse as soon as we get up under here? I'm assuming if things go bad, we're not getting up out of here. So just be ready and prepared.
There's our faucet.
One trident coming up.
There's another. I'm pretty good at these so far, so I'm not really tripping. There we go.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Yeah, it was just a different angle. I had it right, just angled wrong.
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Short Iron back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
There we go. Watch somebody outside waiting for us. I feel like somebody's around the corner just waiting on us. I hope I'm wrong, though.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Right.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello. Ladders, where are you? I knew it couldn't be that easy. There ain't no reason for me to show myself. Shit. Shit. Hide. Here we go. Where is he? Okay, he's over here. Hide. Hide. Shit. Are you getting anything? I screwed up, baby. It's all good. Come here. Keep it moving. Keep it moving over here. Y'all wanna come over here and battle with us? And see what we gotta do, now you gotta die. Then you're gonna be able to make your next friend reunion, bro. How you feel about that?
You are finished!
I know. There you go, out. Oh.
You cannot win. Write them out.
Rest. Nigga. Help me.
No.
I thought I could hit him, but I can't.
Let's find a way out.
Man, I thought. Get you, you bastard. I'm about to get you, you bastard. Break your fucking neck.
Anyone there? They are here.
I forgot you had a helmet. Like a special ed kid, man.
This ends now.
Oh, can't we talk this out?
Hang on.
Hiding. How? How, Sway? How did he hit me like that? How?
Let's find a way out. Incoming reinforcements. Figures.
I'm still gonna try.
They're good.
Yes. Hey, come here. Come here. Snapping necks. Who else want their neck snap? I see you. Shh. Be quiet as I put you to sleep. Make sure he moves.
You up.
I think we can get both of them. I think we can pull this off. It's gonna require a little bit of cartoon stuff right here. But I think we can pull it off. Yeah, move, you bastard. Move. Oh. It's another one, I didn't know.
over here.
They spotted us.
Hmm. What? Come out. Come out. Come out. Hey, you wanna shoot at my home? Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yep. Don't you run, boy.
Alright, we're clear. For real this time. You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac.
Yeah, that's me.
And what short controlled burst means.
Right.
No. Wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
I spent all day trying to get that puzzle, man. I just couldn't do it. I would have been done with this game already. Because this game ain't that long. But I wanted to figure it out. And I still didn't figure it out.
Try not to break it this way, Sassy.
I looked at guides of... I looked at guides of how to do it, and I still didn't figure it out. So I don't know.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, yeah. Taking it all in.
Let's go. Beautiful game, yo.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, Tusk Ganesh.
Spectacular. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to us. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
My bad, my mic is acting stupid. I'm good now, hopefully. Yeah, but man, I love the adventure these games take you on. It is amazing. It is amazing. But I would have been done with this game already, but I tried to complete that horse puzzle. I can't do it. I looked at guides and I still couldn't do it. It's confusing. So props out to whoever can do it, but I can't do it. I tried though. And all the rest of them, like the bell one, that's pretty simple, but I didn't do it yet. I might do it, might not do it, I don't know. Okay, time for some Joys of the Jungle action. Yeah.
Okay, ready? You first.
Yeah. I'm ready. Grab it. Oh, I thought I missed the whole damn thing. I was gonna say I fucked up. I missed the big time, I thought.
Where to now? Look for a way up.
You know I gotta take this picture. I know I ain't got all the picture sites, but whenever I see it, I gotta do it. Thank you for the trophy. I almost fell. Can she go down? She look like she can go down there, but I'm gonna do it. Alright. Cause sometimes when you go down on this game, you die. It looks like she can jump on something and you just end up dead. Like right now, I think I can jump across there. But I'm not 100% sure. But there is a tree, so I can probably swing. She didn't swing. She wouldn't swing, so you fall out. Next time, swing, Frasier.
Where'd you know? Look for a way up.
What about that? There we go.
Up we go then.
Yeah. You said look for a way up, and that's what we did. So.
Okay.
I hope we get paid off this. But something tells me an explosion gonna happen and either one of us is gonna walk away with any money. But I'm down for the cause. I'm down for the cause, Chloe. Down for the cause. This is not the Iron Fist.
Up here, coming.
Yep. Shimmy across.
You sure it's safe?
No,
it's. You keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
It's not safe. Nothing that we're doing is safe. Oh, I thought I was there.
It's definitely not safe, by the way.
Well, and then.
Think you can get back up here? Yeah. Keep going.
Shut up. I'm trying to talk. Nothing y'all do is safe. Nothing, so. Like, she don't be wanting to look over. Look over, fool. Thank you. Your fault. Oh, you can grab that. Okay. My bad. Just accept the hat.
Because you said please. I didn't actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles. He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit. That why the horse and I chose him for Halibut. He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success. Got it. That's cool.
Exactly. I don't see. I hope. I hope y'all talking about that. But I don't know. So if I die, I knew. Ooh, I thought I was dead, but I did my thing though. I didn't die. Live a little, Nadine. Live a little. I got you. Live a little. I thought I was gonna die too, though. I ain't gonna lie. I thought I butchered that whole entire thing. Looks like somewhere you can go, but no. Alright. What's over here? What are you looking at? Okay, cool. Another thing. Alright. Hello? Got it. You swinging more than Drake, alright? I feel you, Chloe. Go ahead and be Jane then.
They're doing great, China. Thanks. I'll be doing better when you get to the farm.
Hello, China.
Doc will see him up here. Why is that? He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I'm looking for a... There we go. There we go. Climb, baby, climb. Where to now? Look around. Over there. Looks like something we climb. I don't want to be the first one to jump. I'm going to Nadine look at it. So I know. Go ahead, Nadine, look at it. Or do we go up here? Go up here? Yeah. It's a lot of climbing in this game too, which I knew because it's Uncharted, but I like the climbing in this game. I mean, and this one better than the one in 4. It feels like you're actually going somewhere. I know they're the same game technically, but it just feels like you're going more places in Lost Legacy. I don't know. Y'all let me know if y'all feel the same way, am I just tripping?
Over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Oh, oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Because I could be tripping. And y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all could not feel nothing else. I don't know. Y'all could feel different.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?